I would like to tell you about my friend's postcard collection. Let's see. At the moment, I think she has about 500 cards in her collection. Yes, really. Some of the postcards are of places she's been, but most are postcards from other people. She usually uses the postcards to cover her walls instead of wallpaper. She's even talking about covering her ceiling with them. She gets about 20 to 30 new postcards a month, and to be honest, I've no idea how she receives that many. And she plans to grow her collection to about 5,000 or even more. But I think she's being a bit unrealistic, especially nowadays when people prefer to post a status update on Facebook than post a card to their friends. What kind of person would enjoy collecting postcards? Well, probably someone who loves traveling and exploring new places. Or just somebody who likes to dream. And definitely a very old-fashioned person. But someone who wants to collect thousands of postcards? Well, that's a very unusual person. I wouldn't even begin to speculate on what kind of person they are.